objective. Just 4 minutes and 20 seconds after arriving in this shooting range, this unit in the Ukrainian army is off again, giving Russian forces no chances to retaliate. Back at their base, this Ukrainian soldier takes stock with the help of drones that fly over the target after the hit. In these images captured days before of an earlier strike, the damage is clear. Russian tanks destroyed, and next to them, bodies of soldiers.
That damage has been really overwhelming for the